So in this last task, we now put our knowledge to good use, describing an existing algorithm as a flowchart. Therefore, the idea is to take the workflow, editing a file with Atom, and all these typical steps that are involved in this process, and try to create a little flow chart. Now it will be placed again into breakout groups, and please work together for 10 minutes, and finally we'll discuss these flow charts for 5 minutes.